Good morning, students. So in previous class we were discussing the lesson number 5, that is eating healthy, and in this lesson we discussed that which kind of foods we should eat, which kind of foods we should avoid to eat. Okay, so I told you that kinds of foods are there. There are three kinds of foods are there: energy giving food, and next protective food, and bodybuilding food. Okay, and all these foods are necessary for our body to grow, to be healthy and to fit. Okay, so next I told you about balanced diet. Okay, what is balanced diet? So we should eat all kinds of foods in a balanced manner. Okay, that is called a balanced diet. And in our balanced diet we should add one more thing, that is water. Okay, water is the very essential thing for our body. Okay, next we discussed about sources of food. So mainly the main sources of food is the plants. Okay, because we are getting most of the food from the plants. Okay, also we are getting most of the food from animals also. Okay, we are getting milk. Yes, we are getting milk from animals. We are getting meat from animals. Okay, now except meat and milk, we are getting all foods from the plants. Okay, we are getting fruits, vegetables, cereals, pulses. Okay, so all these things we are getting from the plants. So we can say that the main source of food is plants, but animal also a source of food. Okay, so today we are going to discuss some fill in the blanks which is there in page number 117. Okay, open the page number 117 and you can see fill in the blanks is there. Okay, time to answer. It is time to answer. What is the first question? Cauliflower is a dash. What is that? Cauliflower. Cauliflower is a dash. The first one. Second one is pulses are dash. Pulses are dash of plants. Dash of plants. Okay. Now the third one is milk is a dash product. The third one. Now the fourth one. We get most of our food. We get most of our food from dash. So these are the some fill in the blanks. Okay, so first one is cauliflower is a dash. What is cauliflower? Is it a fruit or is it a vegetable? Cauliflower is a vegetable. So it is a vegetable. Okay. So the second one is pulses are dash of plants. Pulses of, so which part of the plant are pulses? These are the seeds. Okay. These are the seeds. Pulses are seeds of plants. Okay, now the next one is milk is a dash product. Milk is an, so milk is a animal product or plant product. How we are getting milk? From where we are getting milk? We are getting milk from the animals basically. Yes, so we can say that milk is an animal product. It is an animal product. Okay, so next one is we get most of our food from dash. We are getting most of our food from plants. We are getting fruits, cereals, pulses, vegetables. So we can say that we are getting most of our food from the plants. Okay. So these are the some fill in the blanks. Okay, write down them. Next, so in this lesson we have discussed that what are sources of food, kinds of food. Okay, so basically what are the energy giving food. First one is food that gives us energy. Food that gives us energy to do work is called as energy giving food. Okay, so the next one is, what is bodybuilding food? Food that helps our body to grow. The food which helps our body to grow, that we called as bodybuilding food. Okay, and such kinds of foods are there that you should eat to build your body to grow properly. Okay, now the last one is protective food. What is protective food? Food that protects us from various diseases. Okay, the food which protects our body to fight against the diseases, or to fight to protect our body from the diseases, is called protective food. Okay, so now you know that different kinds of foods are useful us to in different ways. I told you there are three kinds of foods are there, and all those kinds of foods are necessary for your body to grow, to be healthy, to fit and fine. Okay, all those foods are necessary. Okay, so next, it is important to eat a balanced diet. Yes, it is very necessary to eat proper food at proper time, at proper quantity, in a proper quantity. Okay, that's called a balanced diet. Okay, so now open the page number 118 and we will discuss the question answers of this lesson. Okay, page number 118. And take a pencil in your hand. I will tell you the answers. So, first one, what is that? Tick the correct statement. Okay, put the right mark for the correct statement. Put the cross mark next to the wrong statement. Okay. So the first one is, what is that question? We get pulses like dash. I will tell you the answers only. I will write the answers on the board. You just write there. Okay. One page number 118 here. Tick the answer. Okay. So what is the first question? First question is, we get pulses like dash from plants. Dash from plants. So we get pulses like, which kind of pulses we are getting from the plants? Options are there: A, gram; B, wheat; C, pumpkin. So answer is A, gram. Answer is gram. Okay, it is gram. We get pulses like gram. We get pulses like gram from the plants. Okay, now the second question is, cheese is made from dash. By which product, from which product cheese is made? Cheese is made by which product? A, egg; B, meat; C, milk. So the correct answer is milk. Correct answer is milk. Okay, so we can prepare the cheese from the milk product. Okay, so next, third one, a balanced diet contains what? Contains dash. It contains only energy giving food. B, different kinds of foods. C, only protective food. What is the answer? The answer is B, different kinds of food. Different kinds of food. Different kinds of food. So the next one, fourth one, rice and potato are a part of this food. Energy giving food, bodybuilding food, protective food. Rice and potatoes are bodybuilding food. These are the energy giving food. Okay, these are the energy giving food. Energy giving. Okay. So these are the tick the right mark for the correct statement. You have to put the right mark like this in front of these answers. Okay. So after this, fill in the blanks is there with the given words. Let's discuss that one now. Okay. So in the boxes, they have given the answers already. Given the answers in boxes. I have to choose the correct answer from those boxes and have to write down. Okay, so the first question is, dash helps us to stay healthy and fight illness. What is that? Food. Yes, it is food. It is food. So food helps us to stay healthy and fight illness. Okay, so now the second question is, dash are protective food. Dash are protective food. Which are the protective food? Fruits. So fruits are the protective foods. How? This protects our body from the diseases. Also it helps our body to fight with the diseases. Fruits. Okay, so the third one, dash all food with a lid or net. So next one is that cover. Third one is cover. Cover all food with a lid or net. Cover all the food with lid or net. Why we should cover the food? Because lot of insects are there. So those insects will harm our body by sitting on the food. It will spoil the food. That's because you should cover also. So that's because you should cover the food all time. Okay. Now the fourth one is, we must eat a dash diet. We must eat a balanced diet. Which diet? Balanced diet. We should eat a balanced diet. Okay. So these are the fill in the blanks. Okay. After this, match the following is there still, and answer the following questions are there. These we will discuss in the next class. Okay. So read this lesson again. And read all these question and answers. Match, try to answer yourself or match the following and answer the following questions are there. It's very easy. So what is a balanced diet? You should write the definition. Next, give examples of bodybuilding food. And what is energy giving food? Write the definitions also. Next, why is food? So why is food important for us? Write down. Okay. So if you will not get the answer, I will tell you the answer in the next class. Okay.